Oh, hey there, guys.
And we are back with some more Hammer Watch.
Yep.
So yes, we are on episode 3 and Steve texted me, so I'm just going to quickly check that while Sin breaks some of these pots.
Pots. New enemies! No, not yet.
No, we're just, they always on the first floor have the mix of the old and the new. Climbs are kind of a constant through the first three areas. Although they might get phased out here, I don't know, I don't remember.
They get phased out.
Actually, no. I think they were only in that second area. But yeah, they'll get phased out. They'll become optic. They actually will, though. Get it?
I get it.
Because optic, the team, and then optic as in, like, eyes. Get it?
Did you know Optic has a CSGO team?
I'm pretty sure they have an everything team. They have League, Dota, I believe. I wouldn't doubt that they would have any competitive team.
I don't think they have a League. I'm not sure about League.
Really?
That's so. I'd be surprised. It's like one of the major games of the century.
Not really.
Of the century. Okay, so we need gold key to unlock whatever lies in that room up there. I can't remember what it was. I think it's just like a treasure chest. Oh, well, there's a golden key.
Oh yeah, by the way, new enemies.
Oh wait, no. This unlocks the pathway that leads up to the rest of the level. And then somewhere in there we find the thing that unlocks that. I think it's towards the end, in fact.
Excuse me.
Then that was a good job.
Was it a spicy meme?
It was a
spicy meme!
I should really stop saying that so you all stop saying that.
Well, to be fair, yes.
What is the boss of this chapter? Oh, by the way, we found the plank.
Yeah, a big plank in the middle of the thing there. I believe we open up the thing where it, like, becomes over a gap and then we somehow get over there, I think.
Light bridge!
Maybe. I don't remember. All I remember is that we get the plank because it's possible and we did it last time. Oh, right, I forgot. I bought the, from the offense guy. Or maybe it was the defense. The draining aura.
Oh, yeah, I bought the chain.
When we have the large group of enemies.
Oh my gosh, Chris!
I'll drop it.
I can stun the boss! I never thought of it! I can stun the boss with my chain. I can stun. And my chain stuns anything. Any enemy.
Like the mini bosses included?
Yes.
But yeah,
so I can probably stun the boss with us.
I think the boss here is like the mage guy. The really annoying mage guy that like does that fire spinny attack that does a lot of damage.
That's the mini boss next chapter.
I believe he's the boss here.
No.
Well.
That's the mini boss next chapter.
Alright. Maybe he's an eye.
Guaranteed! Da-da-da-da.
I said I only take one damage here.
The secret passageway has been revealed.
Oh, right, that's the switch that unlocks our little chesty over here.
Did you get it?
I'm going to. It's a little bit of a walk. Also got our first bits of gold, unless you've come across some.
I have.
Oh, not so special now, are I? Are I? Wow. Am I?
No, you are not. I got it.
Oh, well, you got the chest.
Yes, I did.
I thought there was... Maybe it's up here. Yeah, I think it's up here that there's the hole in the wall that you can break. It's just a little bit of a shortcut, but it's there. Yeah, I believe the only breakable walls in this chapter are for getting around.
There's one.
I think one is necessary to get to another place, but it's like...
There's one for a plank, I believe.
It's the only way, so it's kind of obvious.
I think
we'll find it when we come to it. I believe it's on the later floors. You'll notice because it'll look a bit like, oh, that's a mana bomb. The breakable ones have like cracks in the actual bookshelf itself. So it'll look different.
A lot of things look different in life, Chris. Stop being racist against bookshelves.
Cracks in it does not make it racist.
But saying it has no knowledge is, especially if it has books on it.
I said nothing about knowledge.
Chris, think of how many Lamborghinis this dungeon owner has.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, for real. Like, if that guy installed 3 bookshelves and had 1 Lamborghini, then that means for every 3 bookshelves, we should expect this dungeon owner to have 1 Lamborghini. So that's probably close to, I don't know, infinite Lamborghinis.
Infinite Lamborghinis. Just
give or take a bit.
Dude, that's crazy.
There's a lot of Lamborghinis, you know, infinite amounts.
But that's like the smartest thing I have ever thought in my life.
That is actually a decent joke.
How many Lamborghinis does this guy have?
Probably greater than
I'm sitting here on the toilet.
0.
Eating my weenie.
The chini with weenies.
Yes, you got it.
Yosin, I would have to wander a guess that the owner of this dungeon has greater than or equal to 0 Lamborghinis.
Depending on how well this game sold. This library.
Greater than or equal to 0 includes all real numbers, I would say yes.
Golden key. Bronski, excuse me. How was that one? Like 10?
Decent. Like out of 1 10, out of 10? I would say... maybe like a 1.5.
Ah, Chris!
Can get back here.
I'm lagging.
Yeah, a lot. I can't... You're moving ahead. I can't heal you when you're not in range.
Thank you, Daddy. Whoop! Excuse you. I think it's from me streaming this whole thing.
What? Oh, the lag maybe?
No, I haven't been streaming. I've been just recording.
Oh, well then, no. Why would you even consider that as an option?
Because, you know, why not?
Because Lamborghini.
Lamborghini! Chris, how much knowledge would you have from all these books? Now, how much knowledge does probably the owner of the books have?
It's probably greater than or equal to 1 knowledge.
1 knowledge. It sounds so real,
though. You got a problem with that?
No, actually.
Okay, well, that's good. You have no issues.
Knowledge!
Back off. Oh, there's the...
Yeah, heal me up.
Why is there... Oh. Chris! No, what? Oh no, jeez. My mana shield was helping me, but...
There's health good. To your right.
And some mana.
And a vendor coin to your left.
Ender coin? Is that what you use to get to the end?
I wish.
Ender coins. Yeah, no, none of those are breakable.
No,
I'll show you a breakable one before we break it, and you'll see the difference.
In the world? All the difference?
I like cheese.
I like cheese. Oh my gosh. Foster's home for imaginary friends.
Oh, jeez, I forgot all about that reference with him.
I like cheese.
Listen, why didn't you take the shortcut?
No, there are people actually, to the top right, aren't there?
We can do. I don't think we can do anything to the back there area. So yes, we need to go up into the left.
Left, yeah.
Should we go ahead and use the bronze key?
The bronze key.
We'll save us time, and also, you know, they give us the exact amount of keys we need. Not like we're losing anything.
I wonder how many times while playtesting this game, the people who were playtesting this game were like, "Where's the key? Where's the key, Charlie?
Where is she?
Oh, jeez. Give me a heart attack, man.
Where is she?"
No, it's just all of a sudden it's so loud.
Oh, yeah, I found the pick whore.
The pick whore?
Yes, that's what I said.
I like whores.
Okay, that's good to know. That is greater knowledge that I now have of you. Anyhow, you ready? Oh, I guess I'll do it. Got three. So that's a defense and a life. And a potion.
Bruh. This is a nice place up here. I can make this my home.
It is greater than or equal to not bad.
It's better than my house.
It has a lot more knowledge.
You know what I would do? I wouldn't
would
kill the dragon inside.
When he died. That's what you would not do.
I wouldn't kill the dragon in this place, so the whole place would fall apart. What I would do is that I would
yourself.
I would kill everything inside the castle and make it my new house.
Well, that would include the dragon, would it not?
No. I said except for the dragon.
Yes, I know.
Well, then I said except the dragon.
In this house.
Before that I said except the dragon.
Listen, heal time.
Oh, look, I'm getting one passive. Chris, if you just plop that down for a second.
It's a lot more mana, but
I was getting like one per second.
I don't know how, because there were no enemies.
Door key.
Right, there's big old plant man dead.
Yay. My eyes are like sagging so much right now.
Don't
like they're about
eyes.
To close.
Well, that would be bad.
I've never
been turning on a light.
Fell asleep. I do have a light on.
Hey, Sin.
Oh shit, what up?
Tell me if this changes things. Did that change things? Are your lights now off?
Dude, they are.
Oh. Alright, so our secret passageway down below has now opened up. Leads us to the rest of the map.
There we go. This is actually starting to get fairly annoying. I'm sad that I said we should do this so soon. Oh, okay, Chris.
Yeah.
So if you literally click rejuvenate, you'll just get all your health back right now and then. Like your health and your mana.
Yeah.
Now rejuvenation potion gives you the potion effect.
Yeah. It gives you the potion in a jar, in the berry that's in a jar that you put in a jar because you're a masochistic POS.
Chris, we haven't done yet, Chris.
Gotten the plank for this, the next, and the final floor.
Yes, that, and also circle poem.
You're right, yes. Let's start the circle poems, and it's only 15 minutes in.
What, you want to wait? Well, last one took us about an hour.
It took us about 30 minutes, actually. Or maybe 40. I don't know. I don't remember when we started circle
poem. Oh my gosh. We need to just, like, do this while I'm in the middle of school. I'll, like, open Skype. And we just start like a circle poem. I'll say like cheese or something like that. Alright, so you started last time. Let me start.
Okay.
Bacon.
Waffles.
Breakfast.
Pancakes.
IHOP.
What?
IHOP.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, okay. Home.
Foam?
Yeah, because it's the International House of Pancakes.
Oh my goodness! Something was stepping on the very edge but wasn't dying, so I thought it was safe to cross, but nope! That makes me mad. So what was it?
House.
House?
Why is this still firing? House.
Home? House. Like,
oh, no, no. It was International House of Pancakes, and so I did home.
Oh, home. I'm trying to think of, like, a really good home reference. Homie. There we go. From The Simpsons. Homely.
Yeah, as in, like, someone who's this.
Oh, homely. What is that word? That does not have a home.
Yes. Yes. Or looks like they don't have
a home. I thought that was homeless.
Well, that is another word for it, yes.
Homely.
Homely can just sort of describe someone who looks like they're homeless.
Oh, okay. Well, Chris, I'm sorry to say, but you're homely.
Excuse me? I got a mustache. Is that homely?
Yes. Because you can't shave it. I
don't think you know what homely is. I can shave it.
Alright, Bruce Lee.
Rock Lee.
Oh my gosh. Anime!
Okay, well that was not where I thought you were going to go with it, but okay.
What, you were expecting me to say Naruto or something like that?
I was expecting you to say smile.
Oh, smile more? What?
No. Definitely not that. So what did you say? You said anime?
Yes.
Doujinshi.
What in the world is that?
Erotic anime. Or erotic manga.
Tentacle porn?
How to combat that?
Our brother is so happy. I guarantee you. My brother is so happy he doesn't have to hear this.
Yeah.
He's not here right now.
I don't know. He might not know what some of these are and then would like to.
I'm pretty sure he knows what tentacle and porn means.
Well,
so.
No, I'm talking about like
you're faster than I am.
Yeah, I got the speed upgrade from Vitality Man.
Oh,
there.
Is this Vitality?
That's Vitality Man.
Spicy memes.
Oh, yo, I just dodged between those spikes. Okay. Like they were coming at the same speed or about the same speed as I was, and then I was like, oh, hey,
Chris,
hi.
Yeah. Don't make them come at the same speed. That's nasty.
Okay, so, you said,
tentacle porn. What?
Tentacle porn. Wait.
Are we already on this floor? Are we already on this floor?
Yeah.
Dude,
this is the second
time
floor.
Flies when we do circle poems.
It's the second floor.
Oh, so you said squid?
So. Yes.
Squidward from SpongeBob.
Patrick. Or no, I'll go Pinhead.
Who you calling Pinhead? Pinhead. I love that.
Who you calling Pinhead?
Dirty Dan.
Dan Giesling.
Oh my gosh, your big brother asshole.
Season 13. How about just season? That'll be easier to go off of.
Winner?
No.
You could, like, really bring it home, Chris.
With what? Winter is coming?
No. Winter, summer, pig, bacon. There.
No.
That would have worked.
Nope, we're continuing the circle poem. We're not making a 3-minute circle poem. It was actually probably 4 or 5, but we're not making a short one. So.
Okay, so? Well, what were we on?
Winter. No.
Snow.
Is the word.
Snow? Okay.
No. As in the stuff that falls from the sky and is cold.
White. Like, white. Because
racist.
White.
Oh, no. How about this? Privilege.
I'll say so. Privilege.
Yeah, like privilege.
Guns?
What? What is that?
You have to have, like, the privilege to...
Nazis.
Bear arms.
That's not... That's a right.
Hillary?
Privilege, technically.
Fine then. Being allowed outside to play with your friends.
That's a little long. My word was white privilege.
White privilege?
Or, well, it was specifically... It was privilege, but it was in reference to whites, meaning white privilege.
Alright. Nudity.
What is I up don't with think my you know what today? White privilege is.
That's a privilege.
No, no. Well, I guess it is a privilege, but I'll accept it since I guess I was trying to go for white privilege instead of just privilege. So, you said, what?
I think I said nudity.
R18.
18 plus video games? No, adult rated films.
Erige.
Excuse me?
Porn games.
Gosh darn it, Chris.
Well, actually, I think
why do we have to go here? We got here from Bacon.
I think it's more specifically like, dating sims. But, I don't know. It's just erotic games.
Senpai?
We haven't said that one yet. That was from the last Circle Poem, you're right.
Yeah, I've said anime, but not senpai.
Let's see. I'm not going to go the same route as I did last time. So, how about... I was going to, like, try to... In fact, I can. So, cake.
What?
Because I'm pie.
Uh-oh, pie. So you said cake?
Yep.
Frosting. Yo, you made my mouth water when you said cake. Frozen!
No.
Yes.
Okay. Took a lot of thank you. Took a lot of damage there, but I'm all good thanks to mana shield. Makes it so I only take one hit of one damage per hit. So long as I have enough mana to take that. Alright, so. Frozen. You.
What? You? Or you?
You.
Okay, you keep cutting out.
The component which is called the central processing unit.
CPU?
Yes.
Oh. Why don't we open this up? Oh, okay. There's a button here.
Yes.
Graphics card? Because, technically, CPUs... I mean, GPUs CPUs in them.
No, not well, sure. Different, but similar... Similar...
Practice, similar enough.
Yeah. In which case, I'll go for 1080.
TI?
An easy one. TI has not come out.
980 Ti. What?
Excuse me, Sin. You are completely going in a different direction. 1080. What do you
resolution?
Think of immediately? Yeah. I guess resolve.
Resolve?
Yeah, because someone who is resolute...
Fix?
Has resolve. What?
Resolve fix? I don't know.
Oh, I guess. I thought you said dicks, so I was confused. resolve fix.
I was about to say, wasn't that just like exactly what I said?
But yeah, it is. I'm trying to retrace my steps. Fix. Drugs.
Cocaine.
$20 bill.
Snoop Dogg?
On somewhere else with that included the number 20.
21?
No, close, but
420?
Different meme. Yeah.
But, you know, I want to go with Snoop Dogg, and then you can say 420.
Mini boss off corner, and just get out of there so you don't die. Like, actually, though. Alright. So, alright, this is this guy. I'll just do this.
Then let me wail on him. No, I should not
wail
on him.
And then almost die.
What was yours?
What was it, actually? Curious now.
What? Embarrassed now?
I can't remember. Fix was the last word, yeah? No. Then we did resolve, then resolute.
And then fix, right? I don't.
I don't remember.
Oh no. Chris, what have we done?
No, it went fix to it went resolve to fix. Resolve to fix. So what did you say after fix? No, it was me.
It's your turn.
After fix.
Yes.
Okay, so fix. Dicks.
I've already said dicks.
Picks.
In
this healing aura. I'll put it up here at these enemies.
Or you could just like heal me, but you know. Chris.
Much more effective, actually.
Healing aura? I'm trying, but you know.
There you go, see? It's like insta heal.
So, picks. Photography.
Photo shoot. Or we'll just say shoot.
Okay. Shoot? Shooting animals.
That's a little long. A word, please.
Dead
say
piggy?
A word and then give background to it.
You can say dead, or
you can say piggy. Not both.
Well, I'm just killing animals in general. Like, you're shooting an animal to death, Chris! That's
okay,
what I get by
not,
shooting. This way, Chris.
The answer. One word. And give it some backdrop if you need. That's what I usually do. Try to explain why that one word is related.
London 2016.
Boston Bomber.
No! 9/11?
Oh, jeez.
Titanic!
Apocalypse.
Zombies?
No, I'll do terrorists.
Oh. Is he getting all the flag for being like terrorists? Muslims?
Hmm?
Like 90%
of. Oh, yes. Oh boy, excuse me. What?
No, like most Americans think that like it's just a stereotype. If a Muslim like drops a bomb like
that.
A bag next to like a group of people.
Oh my
yeah,
God.
You better run.
Up in deep doo doo there.
Hey, I know what I'm talking about. I try to be careful on the internet. Internet.
An internet.
Yes.
Internet.
I try to be careful on the internet. Perfect healing circle. Oh, jeez.
Oh, then you can't stay still. In fact, I don't know if it was a great enough area to cover that plant.
Chris, you're not healing me.
So, Paris, what'd you say?
Muslims.
Allah.
What?
Allah. As
Allah?
In their, like, yeah, A-L-L-A-H.
Which is supposed to mean. Oh, Allah Akbar.
God be your Lord, sin. Have you no sensibility? That's just been
revealed. We're really thinking about things to talk about right now. Okay.
So where were we?
Allah Akbar.
Yep. Okay. Please no.
Why?
I can't go back to Boston bombing.
I've already made my decision, Chris. There's a lot more examples of, like, Allah Akbar. No, you could just say memes. We haven't said memes yet.
I'd rather not, because that's a cop-out. That is essentially like saying, XD, I'm so cool, aren't I?
No.
That's basically what it is, I'll tell you right now.
The health. Feels good there. Feels good, man.
So, Allah Akbar.
I got you stumped on one. I'm so happy
oh,
about
General
this.
Akbar.
Oh gosh.
General
is this a real
Akbar
person?
No, this is from Star Wars. Are you uneducated, you swine?
You swine.
You don't have the gut to back it up, then don't come at me, bro.
Alright, you know what? I've watched all the Star Wars films. It's just that that was like when I was two.
Fair enough. Ow, that hurts.
Well, then don't get hit.
Pretty much. I try. I'm going to put down Healing Aura. Also, we got Eye Boss somewhere. Where is Eye Boss? So, General Akbar.
Mm-hmm.
I'm waiting.
Yeah, I'm thinking. Just, like, give me a second here. Okay, bombs.
Oh, wow. Okay. Plutonium.
Plutonium. Don't they use that stuff in, like, nuclear warheads and stuff?
They don't really, but it can be used as nuclear fuel in a nuke bomb. In fact, it would be very extreme explosion, that is.
Well, then,
there's
sure.
There's a button.
A button.
So your answer.
Plutonium blue.
Oh, gee. Don't skip a word.
You said
you can go plutonium. No, I said plutonium.
Plutonium.
Like the actual thing that plutonium is a parody of. The radioactive element in the same general area as things like, what is that? Not coming to mind. Uranium and stuff.
Hmm. Some?
What?
Some?
Some?
Some. S-O-M-E.
How does that pertain to plutonium?
I don't even know. I don't even know what plutonium is. I know plutonium. Plutonium. But I've never heard of the plutonium. That you're making.
Like I said, it's like
of.
Nuclear material, sort of like.
Oh, Chris.
Yeah, that's the one we come to from a later person.
Yeah, I know.
Remember? Like I said, it's like the same thing as your uranium, but more powerful, basically.
Hold on. I'm killing things. Oh, jeez. I was waiting for you to heal me, but.
Well, yeah, but you were kind of in a situation with these enemies that I couldn't exactly rotate myself properly in time.
Rotate. Rotate to B, boys!
Wow! So, I'm still waiting on plutonium.
I honestly am having trouble with anyone. Nope! Plutonium.
Plutonium.
There you go.
Yeah. Blue.
Blue's Clues.
Molestation.
Oh, jeez, Chris. What?
the guy who was on there got arrested for molesting children, I believe.
I know, but this is not the right time to bring that up.
We were on tentacle porn earlier. Is this not the right time?
Shut up, Chris.
Touche, touche, Chris. So, your answer? Molestation?
My childhood?
Oh, jeez. That's even darker. How do we get in there? There's got to be a switch or something.
I think it's the switch from... No, I know. You have to go to the other side, and then there's this really long pathway that comes down. Just trust me. When we get to the other side of those arrow things, it works.
Arrow? Oh, we got you. Okay. The spiky shooters.
Okay, so my childhood.
You know, I'm not going to accept that answer. It's a little long.
Oh, shut up!
Plus, it's a little general.
It's a little general?
Well, personally, I suppose. I don't have experience with your childhood.
Well, take a guess.
This is the area where we have the... Oh, no, it's not the sequence of events. We get across there through an opening that occurs, though, from a button. Look out for buttons.
Buttons! Okay. Found the mini-boss!
So, molest... Okay, gun.
Oh, jeez, I didn't even notice I was close to dead!
I don't know how, but like, it's kind of obvious.
So, what, I have to make up a new one?
Yeah, instead of my childhood. Ow, that hurts. What happened to my mana shield? Oh, I think my mana shield is not active whenever I have that aura down. Okay, so like I said, molestation.
This is like a difficult one.
But do like the easy way out and say like
I did careful. My childhood.
Well, that's not the same as kids. Childhood is like specific to a person versus kids, which is not. But like the kids themselves
fine
are,
childhood.
The concept of kids is not.
Just straight up childhood. Stop.
No,
childhood.
Please don't. Childhood is off limits. So
like daddy?
Kid. Easy.
Daddy?
Okay, I'll take daddy.
That's even worse!
Your point. Childhood isn't bad because of it being a bad concept or anything. It's just that it's too general, and you can't really do that. Except for, like, the word memories. You know, that's general, too. So, you said daddy.
Yes?
Poppy.
Isn't that the same thing, though, technically?
Really? We need a golden key to get into here to get the golden key across here.
Why do you do this to me, Daddy?
Poppy, what are you going to respond with?
I said that's the exact same thing. Daddy, Poppy, it's just two different languages, Chris. Or, what's it called?
Could go with the easy solution, which is a seed that contains opium in very, very small quantities.
Excuse me?
You don't know? It's the seed that they say not to eat large amounts of before drug tests, because you might get a false pop. Well, it would technically be a positive, but it wouldn't be a correct thing because you didn't take drugs. It just happened to be.
I am really lagging. Let me see what I can close real quick.
Got our plank.
Oh! Already?
I don't know what switch or whatever caused it to open up, but yes.
It's just this right here, right?
Well, I know, but yeah. But I don't know what caused that to open
just
up.
Just say, like, floor 8 above spawn question mark. Because we don't know what opened it.
Floor 7. It's floor 7.
I don't care what floor it is. It's floor something fucking hell.
Above door. So, where are we going to get this? We haven't gone through this one, have we? Or no, this is the original one, I think.
I'm coming. I heard it in 1 second.
You know how to read a map, Sin? I'll take that as a no. Go, Sin. You alive?
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Well, you're like really cutting out. That's a good sign, by the way, if you guys didn't know. Oh, glowing eye.
Microphone activated.
What? Kids are, our parents are buying their kids razor blades. Yeah, you can tell. All right. Yo, listen, how about you don't just throw knives? Okay. So let's think. Where? Is there another door on this floor? Oh, hold on. I think over here is that four-part door or whatever. Or maybe it's not on this floor. Maybe it's in the area 4 or something. Oh no, I know exactly where that one's going to be, at least when I see it. So, we just need to look around for another floor exit. Or perhaps a secret. Right, was there a light bridge that gets us to that top left, or where does that open? Is that a teleport? I check the map. In which case, where would that teleport be? Have we gone to the ninth floor at all? How do we get there? What? Not a door, it's actually stairs, but in which case, how would we get to such a staircase? But I don't think we've seen that staircase. Excuse me. 8. Alright, I guess we're going back to floor 8 this way. Because it doesn't seem like there's another way, at least right now. Back to glory. It's not the behindness that was worrying me. It was the fact that you were running into a wall. So, where's our floor 9? Hold on, I want to say there's something further down. Yep, we unlocked a passageway that goes down. You're right. So, we'll get that. All the way down here. Fortunately, well, we'll go ahead and grab it, because I believe there's a bad thing down here. I remember dying a lot, at least. I know, I'm grabbing the save point so that when we die, we don't have to walk a million miles.
Oh, right, that's the spike area.
That's spike area with plank. Excuse me, I don't know if you know how to do math, but 500 plus 500 does not equal 5,000. Oh, yo, I heal you for 4 now. Thanks, extra damage. Oh, yo, I actually do like a lot of damage with my beam now. It's 43. No, 49. Yeah, I do a lot of damage now that I upgraded that. There's some mana. Yeah, area 2 and area 4 have great music. Area 2 is my jam, but I knew you loved area 4, so I included it. Houston, don't need that much mana. And then, you know, just pass by these two mages sitting here, I guess. Or floats your boat. Oh, Sin. Lightbridge area for later on. I don't remember what activates the lightbridge over here, but I know that that's... Okay, so you want to go ahead and go back and get that golden key from the last floor then? Oh, is it this floor? It is this floor, okay. I thought we were on floor 9 for whatever reason. Mind does not work. I don't think your head physically wants to assault you. Oh, okay, well we're not done yet. We need the plank, yeah. Which means we need to activate that light bridge. It may be activated now. Oh no, that's later on. I know that much. I remember it. It's like a bronze door sort of thing. So there should be a switch on a wall somewhere around here that gives us a light bridge that allows us to complete that sequence. The other side. Ow, that hurt. No, it's okay. It wasn't your fault. He hit an a wall. Think places where a switch could be. Actually, hold on. I'm curious. Curious about this. Sure. No. Okay. Over here? Nope. Not a one. We may need to go up to floor 9. I don't know. Entirely possible. I believe we ended up getting all the switches at the or the planks towards the end, so. No. I believe so. Check for any closed off holes on the map, but then there's a breakable wall. And I'm going to tell you that one on the right there is with the door is the one we already got for the boss thing. So, that's not it. Yeah, I see we go to floor 9. I'm pretty sure we'll unlock the light bridge there. So where is this door? Oh, right. That's where it is. Yeah, you were closer, so. Only since. A junk layer. Not in the context of this. Hmm. Yeah, yeah. I know what you're talking about. I could give you a heal. I'll let you come over here and I'll heal you. Can't even. Yeah, why are you lagging so bad? Stop. Like, now? Well, then, quit. No, you can't. You're right. Once the campaign has started, it cannot be interrupted. Oh wow, my smite does a lot of damage. 29. Okay. I don't see one on the map at the moment, but I haven't explored this area, so I'm killing a ton of enemies. Was that armor? Means that I can use less mana with my mana shield. So where did we leave off with our poem? We were like, get all... Alu Akbar, Admiral Akbar. Yeah, that's in. This is the floor with the really long chain. I'll show you as it unfolds, sort of thing. That bronze key. So, Admiral Akbar. Then where did we go? What did you say for Admiral Akbar? Oh yeah, we got to child molestation, just molestation. And then you said something, Daddy, and then Poppy. And then I said something about, I gave you a big hint as to something you could do. It was, opiate, small quantities. It's a seed. Put it in a type of cake. Little tiny black seed. Like a grain of sand, almost. I can't help you if you can. So then, yeah, I'll accept it. Puffer. Nope. And no, pupper, as in a small doggo. Yes, because you asked in what relation I was saying pupper. So, pupper becomes, oh jeez, Gooey Noo. That's a breed of dog that doges. That's a breed. Yeah. The doge is the individual dog that we need for. But, oh yes, I am looking forward to not doing that. Sure, I'll accept it. Op-out answer, but somewhat relevant. Anonymous. Call of Duty. What? That doesn't... Oh, okay. No, I won't accept that. Bong. I won't accept end of gaming. That's a good thing. Phase. Wait, what? Oh, okay. That I'll accept it. Okay. Yeah, because I didn't know what you meant by that, but now I get it. So, did sunset. Dusk. What? Dusk Ranch? No, I'm not going to take that one. That's like out of the blue. It's like totally off topic. No. Dusk. Dusk. As in, you know, the time in the morning. Or no, it's in the... Yeah, no, I think it's in the morning. I think it's the equivalent of twilight for the morning. Vampires. That's probably for the best. At least if you value sanity. Yeah, go to your text manager, see what's using network. Don't open you. That's probably a big cause of that. I don't use that much. Well, don't use that much. I would start by decreasing usage. Sort it by what's using your network. That's all what's using it? Yeah, I don't know what's happened to your internet, but don't. It's actually trash. For once. What a meme. Oh jeez, I didn't mean... what? Yeah, we'll do that as soon as we get a bronze key. Well, I don't think so. We got the access to the offense and defense in here. No, vitality and defense. Well, we got mini bosses. Oh, well, you're dead. Good job. Well, I'll probably get better internet. Well, no, like, it shouldn't be getting you three down, is what I'm saying. Well, I'll tell you what is up. It's the sky, clouds, and that is also an answer that will be accepted. Though sky is always an acceptable answer because you will never not be under the sky on a regular basis. This is not part of the circle poem. Well, if you're getting three down, I'm going to have to say that it's not because you're using too much, it's because it's not giving you enough. There we go, he's dead. Some damage and vendor coins. So, fix your three down, whatever is causing that. Is it possible one of the antennas on the Wi-Fi card is bad? Or at least not right now, it's not working as well as it should. Oh. Well, that could be, it might be hot. Yeah, definitely make sure it's using a little USB. There it is. Then, with our one silver key that we have at the moment, would you rather get vitality or defense? What opened up this little hallway? A Tigger. Wait, you got smoke bombs. Use it. But what? What did you do? I think because you're lagging so hard, it didn't realize you spent more money than you had. So it's just now saying, oh hey, you don't have enough money. I think that means that you might not be able to buy anything ever again. Basically, like, you're going to have to make up the difference before you do it. Okay, we can now buy the other, or get the other store. So I'm going to go buy some stuff. Yeah, you're getting lower, or, yeah, I guess lower, in the negatives. So you're, like, getting closer to zero. Well, you did get what you bought, so gave you something you didn't. In fact, it gave you more than you asked for, because it allowed you to buy things you couldn't afford. If you hadn't already bought stuff from Vitality, I doubt you would be. That's the same one we had from last floor, or last time we had it. That's a lot. That's like, well, no, that's not. 2,000 bytes per second is only 2 kilobit. Very low. Yeah, that's bytes per second. 2,000 bytes is only 2 megabytes. Probably downloading something. It might be because this is through Steam. We're connected technically. Oh, Yosin, I got a bronze key. Time for that 4 parts secret. Going down to it. Lots of little copper. You're really lagging. Like, you, I see you every couple of seconds, sort of thing. Yep. Right. For that. This guy. I believe. Yeah, please.
Connection lost. Connected. Connection lost.
Back.
Connected.
Oh, oh geez, you still sound like you're lagging. Let's just hope it'll let you join back. That is objective number one. You connected! Oh, and you have everything! Don't have a negative money, but it's at least kept up with the fact that since I've gained money from this, that you have less negatives. If you weren't going to be able to join back, I would have just finished it on my own. Have you continue Circle Poem, but it's a good thing that we didn't have to resort to that. Because a priest is not good as a main class. Although it can't heal itself. So what was that period of time where you like had internet and then went back offline? Like you went offline, came back online for a second, came back offline, came back online and joined. Oh. Not a terrible idea. Sometimes off and on helps. In fact, a lot of cases it helps. What do you mean, use your abilities? Does it cost money? You're almost in positives. Oh, mini boss. Really? It was the money. I guess it's because it considers it like a, why is this guy existing right now if he has negative money? So it's like, don't let him do things. Listen, if one of us kites him, we should be able to just attack the other, or attack him from behind with the other person. There we go. Mana and a vendor coin. Yeah. What of it, bro? Because I spend it on less things. Mad bro? Are you mad? Is little baby mad? Peace. Oh, you got hurt, but you didn't for the longest time. There we go. Oh, just a vendor coin from him. I guess it's better than nothing, but... Oh, another vendor coin. I want to get so many discounts. I think last time I checked we were at 20, and that was a good while ago. I don't remember when I checked it, but it was like area 1, area 2. Oh, there's your combo. Wombo combo! Sin, is that area right above us accessible by, like, breaking a wall? No, it's probably from above. Out of curiosity, is any of these a breakable wall? I guess we gotta get a golden key, which will probably be on the right side. We've explored basically left.
Connection lost.
Connected. Channel switch.
Quite large. Oh, there's our... Hey. Looks like there's quite a bit down here, including our boss activation. That's so. Well, you sound better, I can tell that much. Yeah, you are much better. It's not like 100% fluid, but it's like you just stutter step sort of every like half second or every second you'll do a little stutter. Yeah, a ton better. Okay, fire puzzle. The last switch is in there, which we... Actually, is it a breakable wall that gets us in there? I can't remember. I think it might be. Yeah, it is. Well, I knew that there was a... Or I thought, at least, that there was a breakable wall up here, so I could have found it. Made it a little bit easier. So, now that should give us access to our portal. Oh wait, no, it doesn't give us... Right, I think we come out of the teleporter there. The actual thing is on the right there. Yeah, it is, to the right. To the right. Yeah, the Simon Says puzzle. Oh, kinda is. Justin. Oh, I didn't see it. I didn't know that you activated it. Steps. That? X that X. There we go. Message has been revealed. Okay, yeah, I remember now. Goes up to this portal. I don't think we should go through the portal. Where do we come out with this? Yeah, it does. Okay, just making sure. Not sure that there is a bonus too. No, we went to bonus 2. We were in bonus 2. I know for a fact. I know for a fact we were in bonus 2. I can say with 100% certainty. There you go, Sin, with the combos. Please do. Oh. I got a nice long chain of skeletons here. You try to bunch them up a bit. Take out these spawners. You're actually getting a good bit of money right now. You're at 3,000. Yeah, you're positive by about as much as you were negative. But yeah, a little bit more. Right, there you go. So now we do teleporters And there's one more spawner. Bottom left. Where that spawner. There we go. And we teleport right about now. Get a life and come back. And now we go up to the exit up top. And we're out of here. Oh, what? The part of the map that this is on is like so far away. Yeah, I know. I was just saying that, Oh, I can't hit that guy. A little far. Elimination, just keep going. Hey, yep. Ow, one damage. Thanks, Mana Shield. There we go. A secret passage to the lives. Blink, or whatever it was over here. Well, I know, but I'm saying whatever was over here. I believe it's valuable. Yeah, now I gotcha. And then I believe there's like a thing to floor 7. Timing. There's the plank. Floor 8 plank. Floor 8. Plank. I guess we can call it. There it goes, now it's writing. Plank shooter. Floor. And then it's on the top right. Yep. Jepson. I dare you to just, like, walk up and not get hit. It won't kill you, I can tell you that. I'll do it. See? Oh, okay. Don't know why it didn't even activate for you. We are nearing the end of Act 9. We didn't get the plank for this floor yet. No, I said we're ending the... Or maybe I did say that, but I meant we're getting towards the end of Act 3. But yeah. All we're missing is this floor's plank. And probably the activation. Also, we're missing a decent chunk of floor 8 in terms of exploration, so we're going to go back to floor 8 for sure. I want to say there was a set of eyes somewhere around here. No, I think this was the conspicuous wall that I thought was and like ridden with secrets, but it wasn't. Well, I don't think damage 3 is going to help. I think we already been to a damage 3 guy. Well, that's sad. Yeah, I believe that was in the second world hub. Don't forget, we're going to be going back to floor 8 for exploration purposes. Did we? Oh, right, it's at the... No, I think that was on floor 7 that we saw it at the beginning. Because it was when we started the episode by saying that. That was floor 8. Oh no, I know the one you're talking about, but we already got floor 7, no? Maybe it's they switched it up and they put 2 on floor 7 and then 1 floor 8. Because technically you got the one from floor 7 or from floor 8 on from floor 9. Combo. Yeah, the one. Alright, so, yeah, we still got a bit of exploration on floor 9 as well. Yep. That there is. Oh! Well. That means directly below here there's going to be a secret wall or another teleporter or something. Hang on. Talking about the other thing where it teleported one into the wall. I have a feeling that's a secret. Yeah. Oh, okay, thank you. Ooh, okay, yeah, this is a lot of exploration. We got a decent bit on floor 8, like I said. Like, I think there's an entire piece that we're missing. And that may be where the plank is, now that I think about it. There's Spiky Plant Man. Okay. Oh. Handy. That's good. Well, yeah, I would hope. It says all secrets. Yeah, I would hope. Yeah, I would hope. All secrets. Challenge maps? What? What is that? I don't think we've unlocked that. Oh, this is a personal thing. I thought this was within the game. I believe so. We already got one on floor 7, but... Wait a second, didn't we get a plank in that, like, secret room? Like the one in the fire maze that we broke the wall into? Didn't that have a plank? Okay. Yep, okay. Alright. That should be simple enough. Yeah, I know where it should be as well. Also, I just unlocked the boss area, like, at least opened it up so that we can access it. So I believe floor 9 is complete. I'm just going to see if we got all the activations ready. Did you press 4 and Alt at the same time? That's how that works. Press F and 4, it equals F4, right? Doesn't. Yep, we got all the floors activated, so we could go to the boss when we wanted, but we still need the plank. Yep. Over here. We're wasting mana. Faster than I am anyway. No, it's like middle right, I believe. Or like upper right, actually. But for the plank, yes, it is bottom. But we're missing a lot of exploration in the top right. Well, I don't think we can get the plank yet. Oh wait, what? Was it floor 7 that we were missing all the exploration on in the top right? It must be, because this one has all the exploration in the top right. Yeah, it's floor 7, I believe. Alright, so we'll check about if the plank is accessible now, but unless anything has changed, I don't believe it should be.
Oh,
the eyes. And our plank has been gotten. Yep, oh no, that's 9. We've only been through 9 floors, there's still Act 4. Yep, we've got everything on track for getting to the end. Nope, we're going to floor 7 to finish it off. I believe this is the proper door to go down through. So it should be top right that we have to explore a lot in, not there. As I remember, on the map, it was, like, very not filled in. Could it have been... No, it's definitely top right. Oh, it might be. Oh, why did I do... Okay. Open. I think there's still that area in the top left, but... How do we get to there again? Thought it was a teleport, but... something we're missing, like at least conceptually. Oh no, that's the exit. That's the teleport from breaking down the castle, Sin. That's what that is. All right. I want to go back to since we're going back to floor 9 anyhow. I want to check while I'm there about what that area we haven't discovered is, because it doesn't seem like it's floor 8 or floor 9, so what was it? Curious about that, so we'll check. Wrong way. Oh, wait, no, floor 9 is to the left. Alright. So, top right. Or no, did we teleport there or something? I believe it's top right. I know, it's just a matter of finding out what that unexplored area was. Maybe it was this floor. Now it looks to be explored up there. Same thing. Now. So, let's go back through this door. I believe it was, or through the staircase. Ow. Well. Yeah, I wonder why it wasn't showing up properly for the map then. Oh well. To the boss we go. Or wrong way. Fight me. So yeah, it's going to be far left. Oh, box. One copper. Well, I am at 18,000. Oh, Yosin, that's actually a lot of boxes back here. There we go, got it all. Might have been able to get around that a little quicker the other way, but... I just got through that first try, like, basically running. I only stopped twice for, like, half a second, actually. Before we go to the boss, I'm going to give you a heal. Yeah, that might be wise. Yeah, I thought so. I told you it was a mage. Yosin. I love how you're at 130, 130, and then look at me, 75, 350. The balance is so off in terms of that. My health and mana. We have 27. We're not going to use 27. Yeah, just be careful for when he does his little fire shoot. Or whatever that is. Oh, he sent out clones. Oh. Trying to get rid of as many of the clones as I can. Should be out. Oh, hi, Bat. There's just one of you. And we beat him. That was easy. We're beating him. I don't know. I don't know why you didn't have it before. Alright guys, so I guess we'll end this one here. This was actually a bit of a longer one, maybe even longer than the other one we did in the past one, but yeah, either way, I hope you guys enjoyed. But until next time, oh, bye there.